Hi, welcome to TenorShare Channel. This is the updated user guide for iAnyGo latest version 4.1 on PC. iAnyGo is the best and most powerful location changer on Windows, Mac, iOS, and Android systems that can be utilized in a wide range of applications, such as mobile games and social apps. For now, iAnyGo fully supports iOS 17, and you can control multiple devices at the same time. In today's video, I will show you how to change location by multi-spot movement on iPhone. First, launch iAnyGo and connect your iPhone to PC. Next, we need to turn on developer mode. Remember that once you complete the setup, next time you can try to simply connect to the same Wi-Fi for both your devices. Then you can wirelessly change location. From the home page, choose the third function, multi-spot movement. Click Enter. To plan to move, just directly click the multiple locations on the map. Set up the speed and click Start to move. Now, you are moving along the planned route at a specified speed without actually moving. This function is currently famous in those location-based game games. Go ahead to try. Okay, it's all for today. If you like this video, please give us a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to us. See you guys in the next video.